We all know it's not about storage, it's about how much it costs. Now right out the gate, I'm gonna go with 120 gigs. I've always recorded movies, taken pictures, but I go and delete them. I refuse to use the iCloud. What about you? What do you think?